Good morning, people. I've made it up the first of two climbs and I just have no energy whatsoever today. And I'm just sore all over. My downstairs sore, my feet are sore, everything's sore. So I'm going to decide where I'm actually going when I get to Roach. This road is crazy busy. It's gun heat, China clay works. But oh my gosh, I've cycled up here and I've never seen so many trucks in such a short period of time. And it's been the busiest road I've been on all day. And there's a truck coming up here every 2 minutes. So I have to keep pulling over into the hedge because the road is really narrow and it's obviously hill. So I've tried to get going on my road cleats again. It's tough work. I'm just coming along this really pretty bit as I'm going downhill. If it's so cold, I might have to change my route slightly to go somewhere a bit warmer maybe. I'm freezing. I
just stopped at the Swat Farms. Don't know if I pronounced that right. Just have a little break, have a little snack, caramel, the limes, and then I'm going to continue. But I think I've changed my mind about where I'm going. And I think there's a little hill you can cycle up nearby. I might go up there and then I'm just gonna cycle back home, maybe stop a few places on the way. I don't know, really not feeling very motivated today. I'm a bit I just thought I'd start doing some little videos on my bike, just to share my adventures and my stories with you, because it just seemed fun. I like making videos. I've not done it in a long time and I like cycling, so I thought I'd just combine the two and make some fun videos. So yeah, so that's like I've done this today. Don't like to fall over. It's really windy today. It's been really hard going. So that's kind of why I've changed my plan a bit. And it's cold, a lot colder than I expected. I should have worn my winter jersey, not my summer jersey and arm warmers. So yeah, so I'm gonna get that going in a second. So bye. So for ages I've been coming here looking for this emu, and look, there he is, right in the middle there, stood there, and he's was coming in this direction a minute ago. Ah, he's coming! Oh my god, there's actual emu. This is the highlight of my day. Oh my god, how do you attract emus? Emu! Making emu noises. I don't know what an emu noise is. Oh my god, I just found a place I can see the emu closer. Look at him! It's a real life emu. Oh my god, he's amazing. He's an emu and he's coming this way. Oh, this is the best thing ever. This has made this vibe worth it.